But just a quick update on that. Man, things have been awesome on Wednesday night. Pastor Kevin and the Mad for Christ kids have been running like 31 to 35 kids on a week. That's awesome. That's a lot of kids. And what you need to know about a lot of those kids is there's a bunch of those kids, they don't go to church. Their families don't go to church. They have no connection, no contact, no relationship with people who go to church. And yet, they're showing up here, and they're hearing the gospel, and they're hearing about prayer, and they're hearing about a God who loves them, and a God who wants to be in relationship with them. And Kevin's just given them Jesus, and it's awesome. And they keep inviting their friends. We got kids who don't go to church inviting other kids to come to church, right? How awesome is that? You know God is on the move in that. And sometimes we lose the picture of what's going on, and we don't always make a connection when we write a check or we put something in the offering. We do because we've done this for 10, 20, 30, 40, 50, 60, 70, some longer than that years. And thank you for that. But when you give or when you serve, we've got people who come and serve on a Wednesday night. They're down there mopping floors. Not because mopping floors looks all that great, right? But mopping floors means that some kids came and ate, so their bellies are full, so they can sit and hear me teach or hear Kevin and Tanya teach, or they can connect, right? And those floors need to be cleaned so it's safe, and so that service is important. Or you're sitting in the nursery and you're working in the nursery wondering, well, only one kid came this week, why am I here? But you might be there with that kid so mom and dad can be in here hearing about Jesus. And so never take for granted the things that we do, and don't underestimate the impact and the power that you have in giving your time, giving your treasure, and giving your talents. Even if maybe what you're doing in the moment might not seem like something glorious, it contributes to the greater whole, and that's incredibly powerful and important. So thank you for being a blessing. Thank you for doing what you do. Keep on doing what you're doing because it's making a difference. And I fully believe that God is on the move and He's doing great things. And He's doing great things because of you. Really, it's because of you. And so thank you for partnering with us here at Glory Baptist Church. Thank you for being here. We're glad that you are here.